Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks, and today we are talking about the masked singer, and especially we are talking about Phoenix, who was eliminated and unmasked as Caitlyn Jenner. We'll talk about more about the clues that were there throughout, and we have more details around this. Please continue to watch this video and also subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. The Masked Singer Season 5 unmasked yet another celebrity at the end of Shamrock and Roll episode that saw Group B performers Black Swan, the Chameleon, Grandpa Monster, the Piglet, and the Phoenix take the stage. At the end of the episode, based on the votes from the judges as well as selected group of superfans, the Phoenix was eliminated from the competition. What lay ahead was an exciting unmasking. Everyone on the judges panel wanted to know who it was, because of the interesting performance on Keisha's hit TikTok. The Phoenix decided to put their own spin on it, and even though it wasn't the best sounding, the judges were thoroughly entertained. Judge Jenny McCarthy could relate the most with the masked celebrity and admitted that she had a similar singing voice. That's why everybody just loves Jenny. She has jokes, she is good with her guesses, and that crown that she earned on season 4 and is sporting in this season is every bit well deserved. Coming back, the Phoenix was eliminated and was revealed as the former Olympian Kylie and Kendall Jenner's father, Caitlyn Jenner. Before the season launched, the network announced that the star-studded lineup of celebrities combined had 26 Grammy Award nominations, 9 multi-platinum singles, 4 Academy Award nominations, 3 Super Bowl appearances, 6 gold medals, and 2 world records. Years before transitioning, Caitlyn had struck gold at the Olympics and even shattered a world record to create her own. But apart from those pre-released hints, her clue package video too had direct indications about her identity, which no one but McCarthy picked up. The clues. Let's talk a little bit about what were the clues that were there throughout the season, and let's see who was able to figure it out. At the beginning of the clue package video, Caitlyn Jenner, aka the Phoenix, and said that she wanted to share some tea as she sipped from a cup. She also said, "Millions saw me as a superhero and looked through a telescope towards what looked like a starry sky, which featured a race car and a crown." The package also revealed that she had children of her own and they were just as famous as she was. There was also a mention about her hiding behind a mask all her life. All these clues screamed Caitlyn Jenner to McCarthy, but other judges were thrown off in different directions. Names like Jane Ling, Tim Gunn, and Jonathan Van Ness were, you know, among the celebrities that they thought could be Phoenix. So that's all we have in today's video. Please continue to watch this space for more details and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching me. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.